It's time to celebrate as WWE brings WrestleMania 34 to the Big Easy on Sunday, April 8th, in what is bound to be one of the most epic installments in the history of the show of shows. Stars from SmackDown Live and Raw will collide in a super card for the ages, where virtually anything and everything is possible. A night where legacies are created, careers are celebrated, and scores are settled, WrestleMania 34 promises to be a pay-per-view fans will not soon forget. It was in New Orleans 4 years ago that the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal was born, and in the same city where it made its debut, the bout is back and stacked with more notable names than ever before. Woken Matt Hardy, Dolph Ziggler, The Revival, and even former winners Baron Corbin and Mojo Rawley will enter the fray. But only one man can etch their name into the record books as the fifth ever winner of the coveted Battle Royal. In the inaugural WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal, women from Raw, SmackDown Live, NXT, and possibly WWE's past will collide for the chance to go one step further in the women's evolution and beat the best the brands have to offer, who among Sasha Banks, Bayley, Becky Lynch, Absolution, the Riot Squad, Naomi, and many other elite female athletes will walk away with the trophy. Although the WWE Universe has been without a Cruiserweight champion for over 2 months, a tournament filled with top-tier talent was held to crown a new title holder, and it was Cedric Alexander and Mustafa Ali who reigned supreme as the two finalists. With the hungry Cruiserweight competitors set to clash in the kickoff show, whose dreams will be realized? And who will be forced to return to the back of the line of championship contention. After winning a number one contender's battle royal last month, Braun Strowman has had the number of current Raw Tag Team Champions Sheamus and Cesaro. Kurt Angle has made it clear that Strowman must have a partner in order to vie for the gold at WrestleMania. So who will the monster among men ultimately choose to form an alliance with? The Usos have been determined to make the main card of WrestleMania for years, and through their hard work over the past year as SmackDown Tag Team Champions, they have finally arrived on the grandest stage of them all. Now that they're here, Jimmy and Jey Uso will have their hands full with their toughest challenge to date, a triple threat tag team title match, also involving the New Day and the Bludgeon Brothers. 597 days. That's how long The Miz has collectively reigned as the Intercontinental Champion dating back to 2012, and he is oh so close to snapping the all-time record held by Pedro Morales. First, he must overcome two established challengers in Seth Rollins and Finn Balor at WrestleMania. How will the A-lister be able to escape the event with his title intact? The United States Championship picture has been clouded in controversy for months, with Randy Orton, Jinder Mahal, and Bobby Roode all battling for the belt. But the recent addition of Rusev to the upcoming championship clash has made matters all the more interesting. Will WrestleMania Sunday officially be observed as Rusev Day if the Bulgarian Brew can manage to regain the gold? From Sasha Banks, to Bayley, to Mickie James, Alexa Bliss has successfully defended her Raw Women's Championship against everyone who has stepped up to challenge her since her second stint in the strap kicked off in August. Then again, she has never faced anyone quite like Nia Jax, and coming off the vile remarks Bliss made about her so-called former friend, Jax is motivated to avenge the insult and give Bliss her comeuppance once and for all. Asuka's undefeated streak essentially speaks for itself, but that won't stop SmackDown Women's Champion Charlotte Flair from giving the Empress of Tomorrow her all in an attempt to retain her title at WrestleMania. In what can only be referred to as the ultimate dream match, who will come out on top between the first ever Women's Royal Rumble winner and the 7-time Women's Champion? Rowdy Ronda Rousey rocked the road to WrestleMania when she shockingly showed up at the Royal Rumble and made her intentions known of wanting to compete at WrestleMania. Upon putting the pen to paper during her official contract signing at Elimination Chamber, Raw General Manager Kurt Angle revealed she was merely being signed by Triple H and Stephanie McMahon so they could exact revenge on her from 3 years ago, with Rousey throwing down the challenge for a mixed tag team match at Mania. All eyes will be on the history-making former UFC Women's Bantamweight Women's Champion to impress in her WWE in-ring debut. Month after month, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn have been a massive thorn in the side of SmackDown Live authority figures Shane McMahon and Daniel Bryan. Their various attacks on Shane ultimately led them to being banished from the Blue Brand, though in also ambushing Bryan, they lit a fire under the multi-time world champion. If Owens and Zayn can manage to beat Bryan and Shane in tag team action at the Shield shows, they will be re-signed to SmackDown, but if not, they will remain fired. A match 3 years in the making, Brock Lesnar versus Roman Reigns for the Universal Championship will be nothing short of a war. While Reigns will be fighting for the current locker room and everyone who busts their tail on a near daily basis at live events, Lesnar could not care less about anyone but himself. The reigning Universal Champion has run through all comers since WrestleMania 33. But now that he has rekindled his rivalry with Reigns, there will be no stopping these two from tearing each other apart in pursuit of the prestigious prize. From the Tokyo Dome to the Superdome, AJ Styles and Shinsuke Nakamura have accomplished it all virtually everywhere around the world, but they have yet to engage in a rematch from their epic instant classic 2 years ago at Wrestle Kingdom 10. WrestleMania will provide them with the stage to go the distance as the WWE Championship hangs in the balance, but both men have established they are desperate to have their hand raised. Will Styles redeem himself from their original encounter by beating the King of Strong Style? Or will Nakamura come full circle by clinching the one title that has eluded him his entire career? WWE's Spring Spectacle will unquestionably be filled with marquee matches, memorable moments, shocking twists and turns, and so much more. As the most unpredictable and exhilarating time of the year comes to a close, don't miss out on the grandeur and the pageantry that is WrestleMania 34 as it airs live from the Superdome in New Orleans only on the WWE Network.